Hello and welcome. Today we changed the product key on Windows 10 and activated it also. Make sure you get your Windows license from a trusted source, ideally directly from Microsoft, and make sure you only use it on one computer. But let's begin. At this moment, I just have an instance of Windows 10, 64-bit professional, that is installed but is not activated yet. I didn't use any product key at all on it yet. You go to my computer and you right click on my computer, properties, and it will tell you here how your Windows license state is like. So here you see clearly it says Windows is not activated, even though here it doesn't say that the license is not activated and it has this watermark. This is the way to be sure if Windows is activated here. So now, because in one of the previous videos I installed Windows 10, and if you remember, if you watch that one, I can link it below so you see that one also before you go to this. That would be the first step. And at that time I didn't use a product key because I didn't want to bother with it then, but now I need to activate it. So how will I do this? There are two ways to activate. You can activate over the phone and you get the instructions how to do it, or you can just activate through the internet and it's all done automatically. If your computer is connected to the internet, this is the easiest way. Just activate, enter the product key, activate, click, and it's all done. So let's click activate Windows. Before I actually activate, I need to enter a product key. So on this screen where I'm on the activation, it's not activated, so I can change the product key here and a small window will pop up where it asks me for the product key. Here you have it's very simple. You just have to type the key as you find it. Usually this product key is on if you have the DVD copy, there is a sticker on the DVD, and that sticker you would normally put it on the computer, but if you build the computer yourself, you probably didn't do that, so find it in the DVD case. It's a sticker with some bright shiny things on it. Look for product key and the numbers and letters that look like this. Number, letter, dash, it's groups of five, as you see. Groups of five, five groups of five. Type my product key in here and now I'm ready to go to the next step. I just press next. Once it's finished with the product key, it will ask you to activate Windows. So that's what you're gonna do, just click activate. And wait until it finishes. Yeah, I'm restless, so give me something to do. Yeah, I can't stay here because I need. Okay, Windows is activated and we have activated this copy of Windows. Congratulations. That was easy, wasn't it? Really easy. Close this. And this is the Windows 10 Professional. And here, okay, it should change. You just have to close it and open it again. So if I open the properties again, it should tell me that Windows is activated now. And as you can see here, this looks much better. I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you did, be sure to leave a like below. And also write a comment in the comment section below with how you did this, if you did it, or if you have any question, ask there, write a comment. Make sure to subscribe if you're not already subscribed, and also click on the bell, ring the bell to get the notifications when we upload the new videos. Tell your friends about our channel and tell them to subscribe to us. subscribe, like and share, and I will see you next time. Bye.
Someone's pouring up a drink, I'm calling shot it.